tonight we played five pieces. The first one we started with was Union March, which is a very traditional American march, and try to, you know, we try to incorporate the American tradition along with the Hmong tradition. So Union March was a good illustration of that. Piece we played was a winter classic called Winter Wonderland, and it's normally sung, but we had a band arrangement of it, and so the kids had a really fun time, you know, incorporating the holiday spirit into their band instruments. The third piece we played was the main theme from Star Wars, written by John Williams. And we played that piece because we have the new Star Wars Force Awakens movie comes out next week. It's next Friday, actually, a week from today. It's coming out in theaters. And so we thought it would be appropriate to play that since, you know, Star Wars is coming out. And, you know, for me, I'm a huge Star Wars nerd, and the kids, they love all the Star Wars. So that was a really fun piece for us to play because it was a song that they already knew in their head, but they've never actually, like, done it with a band instrument. The fourth piece we played was called The Tempest, which was written by Robert W. Smith, who's a very well-known band composer. And it really illustrates the mysterious and epic and energetic moments in the piece that really was fun for the kids to explore, because this was definitely the most, like, mysterious piece that we've ever played. And there's just a lot of differences, dynamics, so it gets really quiet and gets really loud. So the kids had a lot of fun with that. Thank you. And the final piece that we played was Sib Pab Ciaj Vaj, When Cooperation Brings Prosperity. And that was written by Dr. Yang Dao, who composed just the piano and the voice part to it, the song. And then last year, Miss Cindy Pierce and I, she's a choir teacher, the two of us went and arranged the piece for band. So what we did is we took the song and we made it work for all the band instruments, which was first really difficult because how do you take a very well-known song in the Hmong community and put it on pages for band instruments? So that was a real fun learning experience for me and Miss Pierce, and we premiered it last May, and Dr. Yang Dao was here to see it. And yeah, it's really great for us to perform a song that a lot of the Hmong community know and can appreciate. So it was really fun to play quite the variety of music tonight.
Let's give her a round of applause. Thank you.